archive of International Exposition in 1925. This pendant from 1925 is one of which the press sang praises at the exhibition. Columnists swooned over this ethereal composition of infinite lightness, commending the lapidaries for their virtuosity in carving delicate florets in hardstones such as rock crystal and jade. The two inventory albums published by Fernand Lacloche to commemorate the monumental event featuring gouache paintings of all exhibits.